Abi ben Trollstigen.
Trollstigen.
Here is the world famous Trollstigen, the Troll's Ladder. That is the ladder the troll use when the troll are going to the mountains. So that is the way we are going to drive now, all the way. So what you see now is just the start of the road, because now we're going up to 1,000 meters, almost 1,000 meters. So I will stop at this point, at this bridge, that is also a very famous picture. And then we will go all the way up to this point, and then we can be standing almost like in free air. It's been made a platform for us to almost to look down almost in free air. It's very hard to describe how steep it is here, but this wall is straight up to about 1,000 meters. And this mountain, Bispen, is 2,000 meters. What is it?
Snowball. Yeah. Yes, snowball on the Trollstigen.
Now she's called throw the snowball.
Yeah, and then.
Yeah.
Yo. Oh, amazing.
So this, all the valleys in Norway has been caved out, digged out by many, many ice ages with glaciers expanding and retire. Growing and getting smaller and used the stone also as a sandpaper. So I think this valley has been started maybe 1.7 billion years ago. Okay, let's go see some waterfall.
Yes. Wow. Waterfall. Foss in Norway. Norwegian.
Norsk.
Foss.
Norsk.
Nost. Norske. Norske. Foss in Norske.
Norsk.
Waterfall. Norske. Norsk.
Stigfossbrua. Stig is the ladder, foss is waterfall, brua is bridge. The ladderfall bridge. Wow. I get dizzy. So now we are almost up.
Excited.
Why?
Very excited.
Why are you so excited? I tell you why. Because she's standing looking straight down. 400 meters straight down. How are you? Are you feeling okay?
I thought I'm okay.
Are you shaking in your knees?
I can't imagine how I feel that now.
As you can see, Lamia is holding very tight. Are you dizzy now?
Yes.
How did you feel when you came to the platform the first time?
I cannot imagine. Thanks God, I so very, very, very excited. My feet are shaking.
You felt like jelly in your knees? Jello in your knees?
Yeah. Mm.
Paisan, Lama, I hope that I will take you to all those places. From this mountain they have exit for base jumping. So they have departure there and slide fly directly and pass this corner very close to the road and then open the parachute to land on this field. Now we'll see how Lamia is reacting when she is closing to the... Remember, it's 400 meters down now. Closer! Then you put your head outside the edge. Look straight down. I'm sorry, very difficult to explain how far down it is and the feeling of falling off the cliff is quite obvious when you stand here. Lamiai is very brave. I'm proud of you, Lamiai. Very proud of you.
I love you too. Jai anskatai. Jai anskatai. They are playing skiing.
They are jumping on skis?
Jumping?
Ski jumping?
Ski jumping.
camera, just move slowly. Not like this, move slowly. Film the river. Maybe stop now. Just press this one.
Hey, let me eye. Do you want to see down on the on this side?
Io sto facendo film. Vediamo. Now you can see to your right one there. Rotate.
one more.
Det kommer inte, vi ska kanske rättningsvis. When you come to the bridge, you can turn to the right.
Yeah.